Look. Ooh, look at that. Look at all my stickers. Look at all my stickers.
You look so good.
I have senioritis.
San Francisco.
I've had senioritis since 8th grade.
Sometimes I walk into class occasionally.
I don't care anymore.
It's December, the beginning of a deadly disease known as senioritis. Senioritis is a crippling disease that strikes high school seniors everywhere. Symptoms include laziness, an over-excessive wearing of track pants, athletic shirts, sweatpants, sweatshirts, and pajamas. It also features a lack of studying, repeated absences, and a generally dismissive attitude. The only known cure is a phenomenon known as graduation. Watch as we follow the life of a student who has contracted this deadly disease. Deadly disease and help a friend in need. We would do it, but that would require getting up and maybe even putting pants on, so it's probably best if you do it. Besides, my favorite show's on.
Stop picking up, Riley. This is his mess. I'm picking it up because I don't want the seagulls to have wounds in their clogs.
Finals next week. Finals next week. I love finals. Finals are the time for people to finally get children and have husbands and not be single and go into the winter and look at the ice skating rinks of... I don't know what I'm saying.
Finals next week! AP money is still due. Still due.
It's so cold, man. Dude. I kind of wish we were listening to Katy Perry right now. Roar? I used to bite my tongue and hold my breath. Scared to rock the boat and make a mess. So I said quietly, agreed politely. I guess that I forgot I had a choice. I let you push me past the breaking point. I stood for nothing, so I fell for everything.
the band to a good old Creole beat. And golly, what a spirit, and you can only hear it down on Basin Street. Your kids will disappear, and when you hear hallelujah, old Santa is near. When it's Christmas time, and New Orleans. Yes, when it's Christmas time, it's Christmas time in New Orleans.
That's over, Camille.
But there are dogs that walk on these planes.
Sparkle and bright, fields of cotton blue, wintry white, when it's Christmas time in New Orleans.